For this problem, we recognize two terms. Let's evaluate this term first. We have negative 4. We do exponents first. And now we have this second term. This negative sign we'll just leave alone. And we should do the exponents first. What's negative 2 times negative 2? The answer is 4. So the final answer is negative 8.